Hello, I'm Mike Black. Two people are dead after a crash on the Garden State Parkway. According to police, 38-year-old Diana Cruz was driving north on the southbound side in Paramus when she collided with another car. Both she and the other driver were killed. Camp Cardinal is expanding to a second session. It's a free one-day program for children in Burlington County who have been impacted by substance use disorder. The session will be held on Saturday, August 24th.